there's a number of things I could point out, but just one of the things that to me is most noticeable, if you look at the highest lateral moraine on the mountains over there, look at the
today's April 18 and we are going to Mount Cook. It's very cold right now. Waiting for my bus. I think it's 2 degrees Celsius and there's snow on a mountain camp. Waiting for the bus right now.
And we'll do what we can to get it right. Also, there is an air vent above you, and if you twist the outside of the air vent, that will open or close the vent. So pretty much like what you'd find on an aircraft. Also, in terms of adjusting your seat, if you're in a window seat, there's a lever between the seats, a flush button on the left of the toilet seat.
Thank you.
coming up on the left-hand side here, we've got evidence of some pretty serious work being done by the farmer to use heavy machinery to
the shape of the mountains.